Erie County Sheriffs were called to a popular nightclub in Clarence last night. The initial call was for first aid at Club Infinity on Main Street. But when he got to the scene, the Harris Hill Fire Chief informed the officers that the crowd exceeded the fire code and the club was closed and the event canceled. Further investigation from the State Liquor Authority and the Sheriff's Department is pending.